Oh, hello. It's a green happy frog man. I was wondered if there were other beings up like us up there. Well, not exactly like you. You're a weird frog. There are sparkling stones somewhere. And yeah, you don't really wanna. That's all? Am I here for the festival? Is it the festival of you teaching me how to do awesome stuff? Oh, hey, it's raining sulfuric acid. That's cool. Bye. Bye-bye. And let's recrew ourselves. I'll leave one science officer back on the ship. Actually, I think I'll leave our pilot on the ship too. I don't want, after all the experience that I plan on them gaining, I don't want them to be killed in some stupid skirmish with a random bug creature. If you have the right weapons, you can burrow through that ice, but our attempts to loosen it, or fail to loosen it. Which is remarkably similar to the relationship I had with my ex-girlfriend. Anyway, not a whole lot going on here. A couple of resources, but no problem with breathing. And there's some plants. I can scan these plants. I don't know what the hotkey is to turn on auto examination. In this version of the game, I always set it up myself to be like Shift I, but that's not the actual default. In fact, let me show you if I could find it. No, that's. Where's the. I can't. Oh, here it is. Key bindings. Auto inspect. I don't know what slash CI is. I'm sure it's very simple, but I don't know what it is. There we go. And it looked like we had some. This is a brand new, fresh install, so looks like we had some interesting saves coming is off. You can still save the game, but if you die, the save game is deleted. So if the game crashes, your save should still be there, but you never know. Always chose best item. It's a quantum mechanic they use. They actually go back in time, and they ensure that you have chose the best item back in time. That shift. Okay, there we go. No, that didn't work. For some reason that. Oh, I forgot to save the key bindings I put in. I'm such a derp. Oh, hell, what did I just do? Okay, good. Yes. There we go. Now I can turn on auto inspect. Inspect away, Inspector, Inspector. Oh. A couple of our guys got injured by being sprayed with boiling water, but we got some gold out of it, so I say it's worth it. Boiling water in the face for gold. Worth it. All right, I think we've got this one pretty much mapped. Might not get 100% because of this chunk over here though. So let's go take care of it. Oh goodness. Ow. Security member injured, and there's earthquakes, so I don't think we are going to be able to map this one out. Copper, though. At least we mapped out that copper right into our pocket again. And goodbye. Hey, complete map. We're so good. If our pilot was better, I would, because we're actually pretty low on fuel. About at the halfway point. Corrosive atmosphere, we've only got two hull points left, so that means we've only got at least one landing left, and that would leave us on a very shaky ground. And of course, he fucking whiffed. Not only that, but he landed us in the middle of a goddamn impenetrable valley. So we're leaving and hoping that we don't get killed by random solar breezes on the way. That really cut short our relatively enjoyable adventure there. Got some bonuses this time, up to 1,500 credits. Space credits! Now that we've done our dirty work, we're up to 1,100. Okay, so I wish there was a way to sell equipment here, but you just can't, as far as I know. You can drop equipment, but you can only really sell them at MUDs. What I need are these for about one quarter of the cost. Yep, that's what I need. I could get a bunch of rifles. I guess we'll get a bunch of rifles. Like, we'll just get five rifles. They're terrible weapons, but at least it's something. Those are also terrible. Combat knife versus combat blade. It just does a little bit more damage. need to sell my junk. My junk. In my trunk. I think we're going to be good there. We will go this way because there's less... Okay, never mind. There's not less scary, dangerous space crud. 50% probability of life. And our pilot landed on something without damaging the ship. That's amazing. You're promoted, pilot. You've been promoted to not a complete dumbass. From complete dumbass, rank 1. But I don't think this is going to be our world. I'm pretty sure that this ragged terrain coupled with the lack of breathingness means we should probably go. We'll take our gold and leave. Which won't pay for the fuel costs of landing here, but screw it. Extremely high winds and severe lightning storms. That sounds like fun! Let's land on it. Yay! Ow! Lightning strikes you twice in the same spot. This is bullshit. Ow! Ow! Okay, no, stop. Okay, I'm leaving. I get it! Phew, nobody died. That place was pretty fucking... Whoa. This planet's completely covered in rainforest. The top layer of a root system. But look at all those resources. I gotta try. This does not look like a rainforest. And the plant monster shoots a volley of sharp thorns. We are injured. Damn, that guy's firing from all the way over there? I think he was over here. I think I missed. I don't know. No, I think I got him. Son of a... Okay, we gotta go. Yeah, we lost someone. Our doctor was killed. The one person we couldn't stand to lose. Doctor. And a corrosive atmosphere. So that world was complete bullshit. Now we have to land and dock at a loss. Because we do need a doctor. Yes. Current skill, -5. What a champ. So glad to have him. Let's hire 2 paramedics to go along with them. I'm gonna see if I can train them yet. Nobody got a promotion. Did we get anything from our little trip? Hey, we got a bonus. 400 credits. That'll help us, actually, a great deal. Considering how much we lost, time and equipment-wise on that dandy little crap festival. Ooh, a landing pad. Oh, I hope it's connected to a MUDS. Yes! I would like to sell my mining robot for 350 credits. And both of my rovers. You can only see what something will sell for the very first time you sell it. Afterwards, you'll only see it in the combat, or in the combat log down there. You see, you sell a simple rover for 60 credits a piece. Which is not a whole lot, but we're up to 1,300 credits. Which will give us an opportunity to buy nothing. Especially not from this overpriced bastard. Although he does occasionally have very rare items. I don't know about very rare, but, you know, not so easy to come across. Yeah, this world, other than MUDS, is pretty well worthless. At least we managed to clear out our inventory some. So now all we've got is some rifles, floodlights, and a pair of air filters, which I believe helps in breathing for extended periods of time. Ooh, this looks pretty. There's no atmosphere, but there's trees and grass everywhere, and a high probability of life. Temperature seems kind of high, I think. That's what that means in Celsius, I think. I don't know. I don't fucking speak Euro temp numbers. Wow. Steam, so it's probably just still forming the atmosphere, and I'm seeing lots of... Yeah, well, because there's no atmosphere, there's going to be meteors. Because they won't go away. And where is this life I've heard so much about? Everyone's always going on about this life crud. Oh, hey, I saw it. It was a lizard. Hey, lizard. Oh, he's friend. He's an omnivore friend. Means he can and may eventually eat me. I don't really have a gift for you. Do you have a gift for me? He doesn't know of any tunnels. No, I'm totally not from around here. Come back. I need to train my science officer on you. There's a radio... There's another away team on here somewhere. Uh-oh. huge, dense... It's a cloud of obvious... The cloud is obviously a life form capable of intelligent action, and it's being attacked, and it won't talk to me, so... I'll wait for it to die, and then probably scan it. And the huge, dense cloud suddenly seems aggressive, so I'll attack it, too. He managed to injure our doctor and one of my security members, but I don't give a rat fuck. Ooh, goodness. Steam, copper, a thick, full ballistic suit, and A, that freelancer team died. Their loss, my gain. So that armor is going to come in handy. Probably go to my captain, which is good, because if he dies, we lose the game. Hello, cloud. I can't talk to it, but... Oh, great. It became aggressive. Fantastico. Why are these clouds so mad at me? Alright. I think we're going to be good here. Find my ship. I would normally explore this more, but the lack of breathability is a total bummer. Thin atmosphere, low probs, and a damaged spaceship. With earthquakes. Your basic vacation spot. I don't like the... Well, I can breathe here, so... The thing is on planets where you can't breathe, you really need a wide-open planet. If I wasn't able to replenish my oxygen away from the ship here, this would be an extremely uncomfortable... It's not really dangerous. It's pretty easy to get back to your ship. You know, if you've gone somewhere, you can go back. But it is annoying and overly stressful, more so than it needs to be. Because really all you're doing is basically just walking around, hanging out, playing Walktendo, and there's nothing doing here. Hopefully that map data will be worth millions. Hey, he didn't blow up the ship while landing. Good job. You get a pilot cookie, which is made of the previous pilot who we chopped up in a meat grinder after he destroyed our ship. I hope it's delicious. I'm not seeing any resources, but at least this... Ah, fuck. It's totally not... Ow! Ammonium steam! Ah! Okay, so it's a little more dangerous than I thought. And the one resource I did see was completely valueless, and holy shit, that was close to my ship. Arg! Oh, we lost our gunner. Dang it. It's not important enough that we turn around and go back, though, so... I'll continue to scan a little bit. Dense exotic, no liquid, and a damaged ship. But I'm seeing resources, and wide open spaces. Huge tracts of land! Hopefully we won't run into the ultimate evil! That would be most unfortunate. Ah, I see what I did there? I didn't say unfortuitous. Eat it! I tricked you. Uh-oh, I forgot about that whole breathing thing. Generally something you want to keep high in your list of things to do. You know. And we're getting injured by the fucking acid rains or whatever. Acid snow, I suppose. I think we're going to call that good. Looks pretty good to me. Yeah, we're good. Bye. Don't forget about me. And a dense corrosive atmosphere. Well, almost down to 50% fuel, dense and corrosive, so that's going to be our last stop before returning to Dockington's. There's a long-distance unidentified sensor contact, 11 parsecs out. Wow. That's big news for somebody. We only have to repair 2 hull points. Excellent. 100 credit bonus, 1700 worth of data. So the bio data seems to be their big thing, because I don't think I scanned very many species of bio data. And they paid quite a bit for it. You'd think they'd pay more for resources, being a heavy industries office, unless making weird experiments is their industry, and they do it heavily, I guess. Yay, -5 skill. My favorite. We got a bit more money to play around with now, so we're gonna go to the casino. Have a drink. You have a drink. That worked great. Let's bet on rouge. 50 on rouge, which is red, by the way, and we win 100 credits. Yay, let's spend our money on a drink. A merchant says he buys all his grain at 12:15. That's odd. You'd think he would buy it in the morning. Not right after noon. We will buy supplies here. We could use some med packs. Buy 10 of them. And I don't have enough anesthetics to make that worthwhile. I guess we'll buy exoskeleton for our capitán. And he's on ship, so he's not on our away team. I guess I'll put an exoskeleton and a neural computer on our outside science man. And on my doctor, too. Hooray, doctor. You're a doctor robot now. Doctor robot, he's a hero. Gonna heal you with his robot. Zero. Pretend that never happened. Okay, hey, Gauss rifles. Those are cheap and plentiful. These full ballistic suits, actually, I think I'm gonna buy these. We'll buy 8 of them. Improve our survivability a fair bit. That ground penetrating radar is really nice. But I don't think I'm going to be getting it. Ooh, that's nice too. But I spent all my money. Okay. We're off to do exploring. The wonderful exploring of death. Let's go up here into the dangerous area. We'll probably make our way over to that other space station over there. Corrosive. Ruins of buildings cover the whole planet, but I get no readings of life forms. That's because they're all robots, and they all want to kill us. Let's land here, just to show you what I mean. So here we are on a landing pad. Everything's going great. Oh, goodness! Oh. Well, that was quick. The away team has been destroyed. Your away team was obliterated. Your bones are being picked clean by alien scavengers under a strange sun. Surrounded by robots! Speaking of Captain Robot, he took your away team down to zero. Yes! Finally! I got it! I nailed it! Fuck yeah!